was swimming around in the seagrass today and I came across a gorgeous harlequin snake eel. By the time I hit record, he had his head in the sand, which is usually what they do during the day to avoid their problems.